Dynamic policies are policies whose forwarding behavior can change. They are represented as a time series of static policies. The current value of the policy at any time is self.policy. A common programming idiom in Pyretic is to set a default policy and then register a callback that updates that policy. In the assignment, you'll create a similar topology that you created in the POX assignment, but we'll now use Pyretic to implement a simple switch and firewall. In Pyretic, every first packet with a new source MAC address at the switch is read by a query. The policy is updated with a new predicate every time a new mapping between a MAC address and an output port is learned. In the assignment, you'll also create a dynamic firewall policy, register a callback to check the rules, and sequentially compose your firewall policy with a learning switch that's provided as part of the Pyretic distribution. In summary, Pyretic allows operators to write complex network policies as functions. It allows an operator to express predicates on packets, including things such as and, or, and not. It provides the capability to specify and modify virtual packet headers as packet metadata, and it provides ways to compose complex network policies from simpler independent ones.